What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to find and listen to any voice recordings that have been captured by your Alexa devices. With people loading their homes up with smart devices, you may not even stop to think that those devices are always listening and potentially recording you at any given time. Alexa devices are particularly notorious for capturing conversations when you don't want them to, and every interaction you or anyone else has with any of your Alexa-enabled devices is recorded and stored forever. Whether you're just curious what Alexa caught you saying, or you have a specific interaction you want to find and remove, finding your Alexa voice recording history and listening to individual Alexa voice recordings is relatively easy and can be done through either the Alexa app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, or through the Amazon.com website. In this video, I'll show you how to find and listen to Alexa voice recordings using both methods. But before we get into the steps to find and listen to any voice recordings that have been captured by your Alexa devices, I want to let you know that Amazon Renewed gives you great deals on like-new, refurbished products from popular brands in top categories. You can find deals from Apple and Samsung for tablets and smartphones, DeWalt and Ryobi for tools, Microsoft and Sony for gaming equipment, JBL and Ultimate Ears for portable speakers, and so much more. I'll put a link to the Amazon Renewed site and my favorite Amazon Renewed categories in this video's description and pinned comment. First, let's walk through the steps to find and listen to Amazon Alexa voice recordings using the Alexa app on an iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 1. Tap to launch the Alexa app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Alexa home screen. Step 2. Tap More in the menu along the bottom of the screen to bring up a menu, and then tap Settings in that menu. The Settings menu is displayed. Step 3. Tap Alexa Privacy in this menu. The Alexa Privacy screen is displayed. Step 4. Tap Review Voice History. The Review Voice History screen is shown, where you can view all of your Alexa voice recording history. Step 5. Tap the drop-down icon next to Displaying. You'll see options to filter what you see by date or by device. Step 6. If you want to filter by a specific date range, tap the drop-down next to Filter by Date. From here, you can choose to filter by today, yesterday, the last 7 days, the last 30 days, see all of your history, or filter to a custom date range. Alternatively, if you tap Filter by Device, you'll see a list of all of your Alexa-enabled devices. The only caveat here is that you can only choose one device to filter down to and not multiple devices. Step 7. After making any filtering selections, you'll see a list of any audio recordings Alexa has captured. Tap a specific item to expand it and see more options, one of which will be the ability to play that recording. Additionally, if you want to delete that Alexa voice recording for any reason, you can simply tap Delete Recording, and the voice recording will be deleted permanently. Next, let's look at how to find and listen to Amazon Alexa voice recordings using the Amazon.com website. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to Amazon.com, and then log into your Amazon account if prompted. You'll land on your Amazon home screen. Step 2. Click the drop-down associated with Account and Lists at the top of the screen to open a menu, and then click Content and Devices in that menu. The Manage Your Content and Devices screen is shown. Step 3. Click Privacy Settings in the menu along the top of the screen to open the Privacy Settings screen. Step 4. Click Manage Settings associated with Alexa Privacy. The Alexa Privacy screen is displayed. Step 5. Click Review Voice History. The Review Voice History screen is shown, where you can view all of your Alexa voice recording history. Step 6. Click the drop-down icon next to Displaying. You'll see options to filter what you see by date or by device. Step 7. If you want to filter by a specific date range, click the drop-down next to Filter by Date. From here, you can choose to filter by today, yesterday, the last 7 days, the last 30 days, see all of your history, or filter to a custom date range. Alternatively, if you click Filter by Device, you'll see a list of all of your Alexa-enabled devices. The only caveat here is that you can only choose one device to filter down to and not multiple devices. Step 8. After making any filtering selections, you'll see a list of any audio recordings Alexa has captured. Click a specific item to expand it and see more options, one of which will be the ability to play that recording. Additionally, if you want to delete that Alexa voice recording for any reason, you can simply click Delete Recording and the voice recording will be deleted permanently. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.